Hey everyone, welcome back. I hope you're all doing really well, and I hope you're in the mood for some demonic lustiness, because that's what I've got for you today. It's the sequel to last week's book. This one is Grave Consequences by Ivy Asher and Raven Kennedy, and it definitely picks up where the last one left off of. We're still finding out who Delta Gates really is, what she really is. And you know how she kept thinking about all kinds of dirty things to do with her super hot demons? Yeah, like a third of this book is her acting on that. Like, I love the actual plot when it's there, but getting there is, it takes a while. She gets easily sidetracked by her demons' bits, and so we gotta wade through, like, good 20 plus pages of exactly how much fun she had with them before we get back to the story. So, yeah, it's one of those. Is it the plot is freaking amazing. It's just lacking on occasion. Because what this is, she finds out who her parents really are. And newsflash, in case you didn't figure out, it's not the people that raised her, but we get to find out who they really are, why she was raised how she was, not knowing what she was, and all of the fun that comes with that, and plus what a prick her real dad is. He's just it's fitting who he is, and she has fun giving him a taste of his own medicine. So, I mean, I absolutely love it. I don't want to spoil what it is, but yep, she is definitely, in a class of her own, being, demon and some other that you will have to find out if you want to wade through all the, bit Karma Sutra type stuff. Or just, skip through that to the next page, because it gets good. There's, we've got the hot demons, we've got all the sass, we've got some straight up action. We get to hang out with Lucifer and have a freaking party with him. And have him go, oh, you are my new favorite, so nobody's allowed to punish you, including your prick dad that threw you in prison from the get-go. So, yeah, this one, there's not a lot to say about it without spoiling everything, but it's F-bombs, it's smart aleck, it's spicy, and I mean, it's a battle for who gets to rule hell, and so, dude, it's fun. So I hope you enjoy it, and I will see you soon. Bye! Happy reading!